Oftentimes, it's very, very difficult to find the scars to do this type of surgery.